Supreme Court has also asked the center to respond to the communication of German authorities to the petitioner and senior advocate Ram Jethmalani after he had written to them alleging that the name of a former Indian Prime Minister had cropped up among the list of people who had parked their black money in banks there. It asked Jethmalani to hand over the three letters addressed by him to German authorities to additional Solicitor General N.K. Kohl, who will take instructions from competent authorities for making a statement on the next date of hearing on November 11th.